Oh, the good old days.
Wow. You guys got me going down memory lane.
Dirk Nowitzki for the lead. He's got it. And he turned around and high-fived Kobe Bryant. Nash brings it back the other way.
Oh, the good old days. Finley, Nashy. Oh, wow. One of my few dunks. I tried to jump over him. Didn't have enough hops.
Last on Sunday, so they've been sitting and waiting. Oh, beautiful move by Nowitzki.
Oi, the up fake, up and under. Mwah! Let's see, I was older already then. I could barely move. I had to use all my up fakes. Mwah! Oh, nice.
Kid to throw it in. Get 5 seconds to do it. Nowitzki, Evans glued to him. Here's Nowitzki for the win! Got it! And the game is over. The game is over. Nowitzki wins it at the buzzer.
Oh, game winner in Philly. Right shoulder, you know that. And the game is over. It was one of my few game winners at the buzzer.
1 more second is no good. Rebound Dallas. They have not taken the timeout. 12, 11, down by one. Carter back to Mike James. Then it's Carter from Dirk. 5 seconds. Dirk for three. Yes!
Against Chicago, big three at the end to win the game with a couple seconds left.
They could rip the heart out of this Dallas team with a victory here tonight. Wow, how deflating would this loss be for the Mavericks?
21 points for Ginobili, 19 in the second half. Nowitzki goes right at Bowen, and the foul!
Game 7, 06, I'll never forget this. We beat the Spurs at their home court in Game 7, and we're down 3. And I make a stumble move to the basket, try to dunk, get fouled, make the free throw. The game goes into overtime, and we beat the Spurs, who always beat up on us.
Wide open, fakes the three, gives to Nowitzki, drives by Ewing to the glass.
Ooh, what? One of my few dunks. Hold on, we gotta run that back. Okay, Ben Baker. All right, finals 2011. Down, oh, tie game. Three ball. And then the drive. Lefty scoop. Up. Up two, and then Dwayne shot it from half court, and we ended up winning game 2.
Bobby Sore is able to break down the defense because the guys were covered.
That was one of my few cuts. I didn't have a lot of cuts, and I usually a spot-up guy, but perfect pass.
Here we go. Shot clock is off.
The Mavericks should work for the absolute last shot here. And guess who they're sending it to?
Dirk with the game tie, with 5, with 4. Dirk Nowitzki for the lead. He's got it. Dirk knocks it down at the baseline. Nowitzki. And he turned around and high-fived Kobe Bryant.
Clutch shot in L.A. And Kobe was not dressed, so he's on the bench. And I'm shooting the shot. I make it. I'm kind of fading away. And I kind of see him there. So I gave him a little dap. And that was a cool moment that I'll never forget.
Dirk on the inbound pass. Yurlenko looking to Darren Williams. He maneuvers away from Dennis George.
Oh,
it in. I don't believe it. No timeout for Dallas. 5 seconds to go. Dirk from the left wing.
Another game winner. Utah just tied at 6 seconds to go with a three off the glass, and we didn't have a timeout, and Utah didn't know, so we just pushed the ball up, and I got a wide open three. And that was a big win. Utah was really good at the time. Wow, you guys got me going down memory lane.